searches out Australia's most eligible bachelors, and we have a bit of a sneak peek for you this morning, Ita. You ready to meet four of the hunkiest, smartest and most talented blokes around?
Well, I'll have a look at them.
Right. Bring them in.
Bring them in.
Gentlemen. How are you?
How are you, Ita?
I'm well, thank
you. Good to see you.
Very well, thank you. Well, Michael, we'll start with you. Now, this is the Clio Bible about, you know, what you need to be the perfect Bachelor of the Year. I've been reading it. So just,
Which one am I in, Ita?
Don't touch that, Joe. Michael, we'll start with you. Tell us something about yourself, please.
I'm a cardiac device specialist. Mm-hmm. I'm 28 years old. I'm from Sydney. I suppose I'm flying the flag for the boy next door this
year.
Could
you stand up?
Sure.
Thank you.
He's on display.
Wow. There he is.
Look at him.
There's
some seriously talented guys this year and some big names as well.
You may sit down.
Thank you.
Okay. You know, physique or brains? What's most important?
I'd say a mix of both. Really?
Are you a mix of both?
I think so, yeah.
Well, why should the Clio readers vote for you?
Well, I'm the boy next door, I suppose. I'm just you're down to earth. Hard working.
I think you've won a title before, haven't you? Have you won a title before?
I've won a few titles, but none that you might know of.
Most improved.
Right, okay. Tien, welcome to you.
Hello.
Please stand. Could you turn around?
Yes, sure thing. Oh.
Why do you want to be the Clio Bachelor of the Year?
Of me. Well, I think I want to be a voice for those that, you know, they don't have one. I want to be an inspiration for people in Australia, especially in my local community. I come from a very, very small community. We're mainly martial artists, but I want to prove that, you know, you can be a martial artist and basically grow and be an inspiration and be a public speaker
later on.
You've
got a killer move, haven't you?
I do have a killer move. Would you like to see it?
Yes.
I have to take off this jacket.
Let me hold it for you. All right.
Hold it, bro.
You can hold it.
Here we go.
I don't know how it's going to work in this, just right here.
Yes, go for your life. Now, Glenn, you're from our Wonderland show here
Do
on
I
10.
Stand up as well.
Don't be too keen, please. All right, you may now stand.
Okay, thanks.
Turn around, I need to have a look at you.
There's a radio mic here as well.
Not bad, so. Really, is it?
Yeah.
You play Carlos in the... Wonderland, don't you?
That's right. I was feeling a bit left out. You had some of our other guests and actors here.
Well, that's why we've got you here now. Why do you want to be the Bachelor of the Year for Clio?
Because it'll be a great night to hang out with these guys, and there's, 26 others of us on a...
Carry the three, bro.
Yeah, carry the three.
Would you date a plus-size girl?
Sure. I mean, personality, brains...
You may see.
Optimism.
And what would you say to a girl that had body image issues?
You got to find the love for yourself in whatever you... I mean, everyone has sort of criticisms about the way they look, but you got to embrace it and love the way you are.
I like the way you speak. Now, Dan, you were one of the brightest faces I thought on MasterChef.
Oh, well, thank you.
But I know you can cook, but just stand up and let me have a look at the body, please.
Oh!
Oh, that's not bad. I don't want you to think I'm biased, but that's not bad.
Oh, my.
Now, why do you want to be the Clio Bachelor of the Year?
Do I want to be? Well, to be honest, as I said, of course, it'd be great to hang out with 29 other boys down in Melbourne and have some fun, but I guess maybe I can showcase a bit of inspiration to getting guys to cook more into the kitchen and impressing people like yourself.
Oh, look, can you do scrambled eggs?
I can do a lot more than that.
A man who can cook scrambled eggs is always going to find his way to my heart.
Let's make sure we tee that one up, then.
Yes, do sit down. Do you have any secret talents that we need to know about?
Secret talents. You know what? I was told I give good hugs. That's about the only other thing I got.
Can I have
prove it?
Please?
Prove it.
He does. Please meet these great gentlemen, and here's the latest Clio. Come
coming up. Let me take this off it. Look at the latest Cleo. It looks very lovely.
Oh, jeez, yeah. Aja Butter. Wow. I was like,
on sale on Monday.
I can't wait for the swimsuit section.
Now, I'll see you all later backstage.
Make sure you cast your vote at cleo.com.au and go in the draw to win a car.